finally an answer to the question as to why you cannot take a blood pressure on an arm with a fistula. The fistula has so much blood going through it. If you take a blood pressure on that arm, you are going to restrict that blood flow and that fistula will burst.